authoritarianism over the world. Joining us now, German ambassador to...